Welcome to this week's Franklin Minute. Needham fourth graders enjoyed their field trip to Flat Rock this week. Did you know that each of our elementary schools strives to offer an overnight field trip experience for fourth graders? Mrs. Lecker's kindergarten class practiced number recognition, counting, and one-to-one correspondence as they played a board game. Mrs. Mayfield and Mrs. Davenport's science classes used the design process to create a structure using 4 note cards and 3 inches of tape. The structure had to be strong enough to hold at least one 33-pound cement block. At the middle school, the automation and robotics students are building mechanisms that can be found in everyday life. Through these builds, they are learning about gear ratios, speed, torque, and direction of power. In computer science for innovators and makers, students are using the MakeCode software to learn how to create and debug code. This software provides an emulator for students to discover whether or not the code is correct. They have also learned how to download the code to a microbit controller to view the code at work. Mrs. Hoeing is instrumental in supporting first and second year teachers to ensure they have a successful start to their teaching careers. Another important part of her day is working with teachers to ensure that students receive the supports needed to develop foundational reading skills. High school students taking probability and statistics got really excited about watching B-Movie. Mr. Surface took that interest and turned it into a project where students studied articles that included different bee statistics. At the end of the lesson, they checked out the virtual reality cart from the Tick Center, and students were able to stand in the middle of a beehive from the comfort of their classroom. Thanks for watching the Franklin Minute.